Taylor. Oh. Hi, man.
It's all good. It is now 6:56. I think we're just gonna find a spot somewhere, set up for the parade. So, we did a thing. We bought a Minion that looks a lot like me. Got a stick up in the air, taking a picture, with a bear on his head. Refillable popcorn bucket. They gave you these cups so you don't have to put the popcorn in it. Really excited. Now we're gonna wait for the plane. What'd you get, Jack?
I bought a pixel sword that I will show you the light up picture later at nighttime because it's not really visible right now.
All right, buddy. Hi, daughter.
Hi.
Have you had a good day? What do you think of your first trip to Universal?
We did a lot of circles.
We did do a lot of circles with a lot of the rides being down. But do you have fun at least? What was your favorite part of your day so far?
Bob.
The selfie minion. The last part is the best part. I like that. I'm okay with that. Jasmine, daughter.
Yes.
What is your opinion of your first time at Universal Orlando?
So far, I think it is pretty good. There has been a couple of things that have been a little frustrating, as we saw with Men in Black going down. But other than that, I've had a really fun time.
I'm glad. Now we just have to pray.
Yeah.
Jackson, what was your opinion of Universal Orlando?
Well, it was pretty good, except for all the rides I wanted to go on. They kept closing down, like E.T. and Men in Black.
What else did you have to say? Because you got interrupted by the parade staff.
Other than that, it was pretty good, but would you ride that ride?
We're looking at Rip Ride Rocket. I know. Jordan said yes. Said no.
It has a loop-de-loop and a literal big drop.
Different. think of the parade there, guys.
It was good.
My goodness.
I think I should use a little bit more beads.
Yeah, well, I think
take
Jack
a couple more beads. Jack? That yells.
I was competing with the baby.
No, hey. I'm fixing it.
Hey, no.
See, Jen's got a nice stack of beads back there, too. Good gravy. That may be the exit store, but that's a good way to go. It's a wrap as we walk out through the turnstiles. It is back through City Walk into the car. It was a fun day. We'll be back tomorrow.
Coming next time on Colorado Family Travels.
Thanks, Jack. We had such an amazing time enjoying the Mardi Gras parade. We had a giant surprise for the kids for the next day. They didn't know that next day they'd be part of the Mardi Gras float ride and dine experience package. We booked this a couple months in advance as a surprise, and they loved it. Come back next time to see our experience on the parade. Thanks for watching, everybody. Now for us, it's back to the rat race.